We know that conjunctions are joining words. We have seen the uses of three conjunctions, and, but, or. And is used when we wish to join two words or sentences of equal importance. But is used to join words or sentences having different ideas. And or is used when there is an option, a choice. Let us now look at some more conjunctions. First of all, look at the sentences given here. Sentence A tells us that Sunil did not go to school. And sentence B tells us the reason why he did not go to school. The conjunction that is used to join such sentences is because. To join an action and the reason for the action, the conjunction because is used. See the other examples and understand the use of the conjunction because. Let us look at some more examples. You have learned and understood that because tells us the reason for any action. Let us now look at a conjunction that acts like the opposite of because. This conjunction is so. The conjunction so gives us the cause for any action. This is to say, the action is the result of something that has happened. The examples that we saw with the conjunction because can be rewritten in the following manner. See and understand. The words as and since are also used as conjunctions. These words also mean because and hence can be used in place of because. Let us understand this by replacing because with as and since in the examples we have already learned. Let us look at some more examples. Just as, since, and as can be used in place of because, there are two other conjunctions that can be used in place of so. These are therefore and hence. Just like so, these are also used to talk about the result of an action or about another action that will automatically follow the first one. Let us replace so in the examples we have used with therefore and hence to understand their use. Let us look at some more examples.